So this is the smart parking garage system for our senior project. This is the mock design that we built for simulating the parking aisles in the San Jose State Garage. This is where you would drive up each floor and you're looking in the aisles. This is our display that's going to show how many spaces are available in each aisle. For this mock design, there's only 8 spaces in each aisle just for simulation purposes. The display already shows only 7 available because one car is already in there. So the system is set up that if a car the car can enter and exit through either one of the entrances. So if the car enters in, the count decreases to 6, and if it just for some reason decides to take off, it increases back to 7. And it could also, if they want to enter in through the exiting portion of the aisle, they can enter in and then they can decide either to take a spot, or if not, they can go ahead and exit right through the entrance and continue up going through the floors. The sensors are also calibrated so that if, say, someone decides to walk, or if someone accidentally steps over the sensors, or if a bicycle passes over the sensors, it doesn't trip them. So this is a little roll of electrical tape. It's going to simulate somebody walking or riding a bike over the sensors. You can see sensors are not tripped. The other thing to take into account is that what if a car, you know, if a car decides to kind of pull in, but then, you know, last second they'd want to change, the count isn't going to be affected by that. Or if a car pulls, say, halfway in, but then takes off just for some reason because they thought they saw a park or something, the count isn't going to be affected by that. So in this situation, the parking aisle is completely full. There are no available spaces, the display shows 0 open spots. But say someone is going to their car and they're taken off. This car goes ahead and they notice that someone's going to their car, so they pull into the aisle. The person goes ahead, they take off, and they leave through the exit. This car goes and it takes its spot. Count doesn't change. Now there's still 0 available spaces. And if now this car decides to take off, they leave through the exit. Now there's 1 open spot. So it works pretty seamlessly. Cars are entering or exiting the aisles and marks the respective count. This parking system is monitored using this box that contains the Arduino and it contains the circuitry. The sensors and the 7 segment display, they all go plugged into this box, and then it's configured to the Arduino so that it sends out the correct outputs and it monitors the sensors on the floor. I'm Matthew Neves.
I'm Brennan Moran. This is our smart parking senior project for electrical engineering at San Jose State.